Shadows on station.
Copy. All set here.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two, armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Marquito inside.
God damn, how'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on sub.
Moment of truth.
You see him?
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Hermano.
Alejandro. How did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know or you'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American DMC's Shadow Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name. ¿Es este?
Sí, señor.
You got a name, Hawk?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
I want to see El Sinombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of This is my house. That means you don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs. ¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
¡Sigue! ¡Las putas! ¡Órdenes! El dolor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar. Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey. That is how the organization survives. And that is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre is down here.
No. Sinombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria. Y Omas. Un gringo.
Andando.
¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Pues más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no, luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me. Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
It wasn't cartel. It was Mexican Special Forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican special forces and not you?
Maybe he was there.
Tú estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican special forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
American PMCs. A group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revisé mi bolsillo.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves, what does he want?
He wants the missiles you're moving.
¿Y él cómo sabe eso?
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. ¡Te lo digo!
¡Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota!
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
No, culero inútil.
Por un placer, Valeria.
Por favor, no quiero morir.
Qué bonito. Te vi bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs. Come on, güero. To be fucking clear, we're not done with you. Sin nombre, we'll decide your future. Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones. Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón.
Los vaqueros están moviendo muy rápido.
Yo voy a estar en el penthouse con el sin nombre.
When do I see el sin nombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. You will wait with the others.
I have a feeling el sin nombre will be very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait. Soap.
Voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan. Sí, jefe.
Órale, me encargo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El sin nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I need a keycard.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
Here.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out.
Ghost, we're in. What have you got?
El sin nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard. Where's Diego? The ofrenda, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego. Follow for a way up or follow that guard. Your call. Out here. This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
Took a bottle.
Useful to distract guards.
I'm on the second floor.
Diego sent the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Copy that.
Dime que ya encontraste algo.
¿Qué diablos es eso?
Found it.
Good. It'll keep your shots undetected.
A ver.
Found a weapon.
Cuidado, hermano. You go loud, this whole place will hunt us down.
Alejandro. Found Diego.
Roger that. Another weapon.
Alejandro. Diego's dead.
A huevo, that's my carnal.
Draw the key card.
Copy. Meet at the elevator.
Nice piece.
Guess we're doing this. Ghost, we're compromised. Going hot.
Copy. I'll cover exterior.
Take your sweet time.
Ammo and ammo!
Here we go.
This is it, hermano. For years, sin nombre corrupted this city. Le vendió su nombre al diablo. Tonight we take it back.
Hasta la muerte.
Aye. Security checkpoints ahead.
How do we get through?
Trust me.
¿Qué carajos es esto?
Ese pedazo de mierda que buscábamos.
Sneak up ahead. Time to get the idea. Let's put a face to the nameless.
Super Crispin arrived on schedule.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Quédate, pendejito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the packages
sin nombre.
Will be
debemos in irnos case. Ahora.
Feliz viaje. Vámonos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs, Valeria. She's El Sinombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move. Graves, Sinombre's posing as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
El Sinombre!
Me llamo Valeria!
Hiding in plain sight!
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado!
That's good. So are we. Let's go!
Hermano! ¿Qué pasa?
Valeria! I know her!
Have a seat.
All right, how do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
¡De la verga, hija de puta, que te voy a matar!
¡Ya, malo, comandante!
¡Ya! ¡Ya! Vamos, ¿cierto?
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We serve together.
Different squads, same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
I'm
to the raid on the Son of the Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep all Araña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
When you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers, not sicarios. You still? You disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, ¿no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco-operating terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro! As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything! Fuck!
Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well. Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles, I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 difference between the military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal. Until then, you're staying right here.